factor completely, p to the 10 minus q to the 6. So what to do first, we write these both terms into square form. So we can write p to the 10 as p to the 5 all to the square minus q to the 6 as q to the 3rd all to the square. Now you see it should look like a square minus b square form, which is equal to a minus b times a plus b. If we suppose p to the 5 as a, q to the 3rd as a b, so you can write this as p to the 5 minus q to the 3rd times p to the 5 plus q to the 3rd. Now we cannot further simplify this, so this is our final complete factor.